hope it's not muted. I'm watching my stream. My mic's not muted. I'm about to say I'm watching my stream on Twitch, so I just wanted to double check. Scott was playing this game at 1:30 a.m. Oh, I figured. Oh, I'm just walking around in circles. Oh, my bad. I lost train of thought. Oh, yeah. Here we are. Canalave City. Oh, yeah. Let me buy some quick balls. And please, let me get some revives. Alright. Glad I got you in time. Oh yeah, since you said that, yeah, I just started streaming about... I see, about 18 minutes ago. Well, since I'm here, might as well go ahead and heal my Pokemon. Since I'm in Canalave City, we have to go to the library. I should have known we're gonna have to face him as soon as he popped out. Oops! Okay, see you anymore. You're going to challenge gym leader up ahead, eh? Oh, I forgot there's a gym leader in this town. Someone should check to see if you're ready for this challenge, and that someone is me, with my brand new gym badge. Oh, wow. I forgot there was a gym. Oh, he's got Staravia. I like your lineup of Pokemon. Thank you. Like, hey, I know what Pokemon to use just for the playthrough. Try to get some decent Pokemon. Are you serious? Double team? That's gonna... To be honest, if you're gonna do that, then... I'm probably gonna have to switch to Staraptor and use Aerial Ace. Alright, here's a Flare Blitz. There we go. I'm trying here. That's fine. Yeah, take your time, take your time. Next Pokemon is Weezil. Oh my. Okay, might as well go to Pikachu. Speaking of Pikachu, I think once I get Thunderbolt or get to a certain level, I need to evolve Pikachu so I can get Raichu. But to get Raichu, I need a Thunderstone. Thank you, babe, for getting me the game. You're welcome. Anytime. I mean, I know you've been watching my stream every day, so I'm pretty sure you wanted this game. It seemed like you were enjoying it, so you know what? How about I just get it for you so you can play it? I mean, so you can get yourself ready for Pokemon Legend Arceus when it comes out. Because I definitely can't wait to play that game. Get Heracross in this game. I think you gotta capture him in Honey Tree. Oh, he withdrew? Oh, okay. Does Pony, he's Ponytail got flash fire, doesn't it? Oh, you bastard. Okay. Go ahead and get Gablite in there. Are you serious? That's gonna lower my attack. Well, that's okay. But it lowers your speed, though. But Bulldoze lowers your speed. Gablite. Works real good with that Pokemon if you use water. You're talking about against Bonita, yeah. Let me go. Nah, if you send him back, if you send a Heracross out, back out, and get Charmeleon back in there. Final Pokemon's Grotal. We've gotten out of tighter spots than this plenty of times before. Why don't you have Torterra? It's a level 37 Grotal, come on. I don't think this flamethrower is going to take him out. I don't want Charmeleon to get KO'd, so I'm just going to use Staraptor. What level does Charizard come out? Oh, Charmeleon evolves into Charizard at level 36. So, I think once I level up, once I level up, I'll be able to get Charizard. Alright, Aerial Ace. Oh. Okay, if you're gonna use Stealth Rock, you need to use that. You need to switch him to the first of your party. He needs to be your first Pokemon in your party if you're going to be using Stealth Rock. I was just asking, and that's cool. Hey, and I'm just letting you know. Well, Charmeleon's already level 36. So yeah, after this battle, I'll be getting Charizard. What just happened? You telling me I lost? What's up, Charizard? Charizard wants to learn Air Slash. I need a flying type move, so yeah, sure. Well, I do got Dragon Dance. Does Pearl have more of the bonus stuff in the game? So beautiful. I know Charizard. In the game, I don't think it has bonuses. I mean, it should have the same exact stuff and that my game has, Diamond has. But the only difference between them is that you capture different Pokemon in different games. For an example, you get Murkrow only in Brilliant Diamond, and you only get Mischievous and Shiny Pearl. But between those, I'd rather have Mischievous because I want Miss Magius. Alright, well. Let's go ahead and get... Alright, let's go ahead. Alright, let's go ahead and get my Pokemon healed up. I ain't gonna lie, I actually got a pretty decent team right now. Byron, the man with steel butt. Oh, he's a steel type trainer. Okay, so I might as well just... Well, looks like it's going to be Charizard's time to shine, since this is a steel type gym. Yep, steel types, okay. Steelix has got high defense. Is getting ready a flamethrower a bit bad of an idea? Thunder Fang. Oh, he's got sturdy. Or better yet, he must have just survived the move. Why not? Oh, he's got one last Pokemon, so go ahead, Outrage. Pikachu wants to learn Thunderbolt. Yes! Get rid of Discharge. Oh, he's a round rock. Aw, dang. I didn't heal Charizard, so... let me just send Empoleon out. He says that move was devastating. I mean, why not? Okay, here's an ace trainer. I know he's got a really good Pokemon. Oh, Scorpy. I don't even need to use Flare Blitz. I can get Air Slash. Scott is playing it right now. Okay. And I can... If I'm not mistaken, I've probably seen you just hop on to it too, Robin, didn't you? I was gonna tell him. Hey. If he's on it, tell him to come watch me stream this. Oh, nice. Steelix got burned. Nice. I ain't gonna use curse. I ain't gonna do nothing. I did, yeah, I know, right? I'll try to stream this as long as I can. Because how the way my week is, I'm probably gonna have to... Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to play any games until Thursday. So I'm just gonna keep playing this. Yeah, if anybody doesn't know, I don't stream on Monday, Tuesday, or Wednesday. If I do stream on Wednesday, if I do, then that means I'm not working Thursday. So, Wednesday will be a lucky draw. Star Raptor wants to learn agility. No, I'm good. You don't need that. Oh, I'm in the mood to sing a lullaby. Might as well, anybody who I see, might as well just go ahead and face them, just to get them out of my way. Worker Gerardo. This is a steel type gym, and I'm facing rock type, rock and ground type Pokemon. So I was going the right way. Oh, he's a fighting type. If he's a fighting type trainer, then I can just use Air Slash. Hot Black Belt David. Why is there it's like nothing but onyxes in this gym. You know what? Why not Pikachu? I mean, I got Surf and Grass Knot, so. I remember, back in the old games, for Pikachu to learn Surf, you had to go through events, because I remember in the original Diamond and Pearl, you had to beat, what was it, Pokemon Battle Revolution, I think, in Stargazer Coliseum, rounds 1 to 4, are the sets. I meant the sets to 1 to 4, and or and get Pikachu would surf through Mystery Gift. I'm about to say, during this gym, I wanted Charizard's time to shine, but I keep on sending out Onyxes. Oh dang. Optimize. Doesn't that increase speed? Oh. That still wasn't enough. How's my team? Okay, they're okay. So, yeah, Robin, if you get stuck on something while you're playing the game, you can just go on my YouTube channel and watch my playthrough in case if you get stuck. Oh, you got a water type? Dang it. Okay, yep. I uploaded a few videos on my channel, but I can't upload anymore because I remember on YouTube there's a limit to how many videos you can upload during a day. I think you can only upload like 10. So I'm like, okay, whatever. I'll just upload more tomorrow. I mean, that's if I remember. Oh yeah, that's right. Azumarill's a fairy type, so I can't send out Blade. Star Raptor. I'm at Heartham City. Oh, you're already there? Dang. You must be putting a lot of your time in that game. I'm surprised you're that far. I was about to say, if you keep playing on throughout this week, you'll probably end up getting further than me. Oh yeah, there's actually a gym leader in Heartham City, but you can't face her right now. Yeah, you'll have to come back once you get 4 badges. Well, that takes you to the gym leader. If I missed anybody, let me know in the gym. But oh well. Oh no, you know what? Since this is the gym leader, heal up my team. I ran into Lewis, my guy. Haha. Oh, the rival. Oh no, the rival. Oh no, not the rival. The professor's child. Is there a child? No, that's not her child. It's not his child. What am I talking about? That's somebody. I'm thinking about somebody else. Well, anyways, go ahead and save. Here we go. That's Orberg's gym's badge. I see. You've defeated my son. That's no surprise. He still has much to learn. In place of my son, Orc, I, Byron, will accept your challenge. Alright, here we go. It's the 6th gen gym leader, Byron. Oh, he sends out Bronzor first. Pull up a dragon dance. Oh, he used Trick Room. That means I'm gonna go second. I knew he had Trick Room. Steelix. Oh, well, this is bad. I can't. Dang, he had Sturdy. I want Charizard to get that experience. Oh, good thing. Oh, well, Sandstorm is active right now, so good thing. Well, and pulling on Steel type, so it won't be taking damage. I know I got close combat. The reason I used Aerial Ace is because I know he's to damage him a bit in case of close combat, is able to one-shot or even get a critical. Okay, well, that wasn't a critical. Let's go. Bastiodon. He's a steel rock type Pokemon, so you know what? Let's get you in there. Steel types are weak against ground, and rock types are also weak against ground. Oh, what's this? My last one. This is where we make our stand. And also, if I say ground, will quadruple the damage. Is that a citrus berry? Yeah, I figured. Oh, iron defense. Done yet. There's no giving up. I was gonna say, because he used up his full restore and hyper potion on Steelix. A sturdy Pokemon defeated. Nice. You're strong enough to take down my prize team of Pokemon. In recognition of that power, I give you this, the Mind Badge. Having the Mind Badge enables you to use the Hidden Move Strength in your Poketch anytime. TM91's, that's gotta be Flash Cannon. Yep. And that's a really good steel type move. Nice. Why are you waiting for me? Hey, that's the Mind Badge. Good going. You're even tough enough to take a shot at becoming the Pokemon champion. Of course, I'm tougher, so that's not actually going to happen. Anyway, come with me to the library. Alright, so that's where we got... Okay. Well, before I do that, let me go heal up.